griffins don't exactly make for easy prey. Let's hope our craftsman hasn't bitten off more than he can chew.